Well, it's an early morning and I was about to go do some grocery shopping. And where we are now is right by Quinpool Road. And we're by a place called Quingate Place Condominiums. And they're doing some work on the condominium and they decided to block the street, the sidewalk. As you can see, this road is in really, really bad shape, okay? It's very dangerous for wheelchairs. And we have this apartment building right here. Right now I'm doing this because it's very early and there's not much traffic on this street. But in the daytime, this is a very busy street. So this is 2060 Quinpool Road, which is Quingate Place, which is an apartment building. And there's Quingate Place again. So here we go. I'm gonna go down this road, which is very dangerous to do because this is a narrow driveway here. This is where the superstore is. And these guys here decided to block the sidewalk. And I'm gonna show you how what they're doing is absolutely not necessary. This is a public sidewalk and it's a right of way. And you need to have permits in this town to block sidewalks and they don't have a permit. I asked this guy to give me the name of his company and it looks like it's Dora Construction. And so now as you can see, they've got the sidewalk blocked and there's a crosswalk over here. And this neighborhood is full of wheelchairs. And I said to these guys, there's no need to be blocking the sidewalk off, but of course they don't listen to me, like usual. So I'm gonna go up here and show you now. Everybody that's in this neighborhood in wheelchairs, and there's a lot of people, okay, with wheelchairs. As you can see, they've got plenty of grass space right there. Their scaffolding is got a cover over it, so nothing can fall out of the, from their work. And there's, I asked them, can you please unblock the sidewalk? And of course they won't listen to me. So I told them, well, I guess, you know, is your boss here? There's no boss. So my next step is gonna have to be to call the police and give these guys a fine for blocking a public sidewalk, which I shouldn't have to go through. But as you can see, this is an important area and I go through this every day. So here we go now. End of this video, and I will be posting this along with the pictures on my wheelchairrights.wordpress.com website.